catching up from yesterday.
131. A living will that shalt endure, when all that seems shall suffer shock. Rise in the spiritual rock, flow through our deeds and make them pure, that we may lift from out of dust a voice as unto him that hears, a cry above the conquered years to one that with us works, and trust with faith that comes of self-control, a truce that never can be proved until we close with all we loved, and all we flow from soul in soul.